प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ 8624 इज, टू डू प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे, 8624 दिस इज योर स्टेप वन. नेक्स्ट, इन दिस नंबर लास्ट डिजिट 4 e1, सो टेक 2. First number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4s 8. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2 3 6. The other number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1s 2. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2s 4. Now the last digit 2, e1, so take 2. First number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2s 4. The other number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 1s 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward, 11. A number close to 11 in 2 table is 2, 5, 10. 11 minus 10, 1, 1 carried forward, 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2, 6, 12. Now last digit 6, e1, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2, 1's 2. The other number 1 smaller than 2, so take 2 numbers, 15. Always remember, whenever you are taking 2 numbers, compulsory put 0. Now 15, a number close to 15 in 2 table is 2 7s 14. 15 minus 14, 1 1 carried forward 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8s 16. Now last digit 8, e1, so take 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so 2 numbers 10. Whenever you have taken 2 numbers, put 0. But 0 at the start does not count, so no need to write 0 at the start. Anywhere else you are taking 2 numbers, compulsory put 0. Now 10, when do we get 10 in 2 table? 2 5s 10. The other number 7, a number close to 7 in 2 table is 2 3 6. 7 minus 6, 1 1 carried forward, 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2 9s 18. Now last digit 9, not even, so not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. What I mean is 5 plus 3 plus 9, we get 17, and 17 is not divisible by 3. So this number also not divisible by 3. Next prime number 5. Last digit is neither 0 nor 5, so this is not divisible by 5. Next prime number 7. Let us check divisibility by 7 here. A number close to 53 in 7 table is 7 7s 49. 53 minus 49, 4 4 carried forward 49. When do we get 49 in 7 table? 7 7s 49. No number has been left out, so this is divisible by 7. So 7 here. And here we should write this number 77. Now you observe, each digit is 7. And most important, 7 is a prime number. So take 7 here. First number 7, when do we get 7 in 7 table? 7 1 7. The other number 7, when do we get 7 in 7 table? 7 1 7. Now here we have 11. 11 is a prime number, so 11 1's 11. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 8624 is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 2. Into 2, into 2, into 7, into 7, into 11. This is the prime factorization of 8624.